Okay, here's this weekend's project. We put together a birdhouse here that we're running an LED. Let's get a little bit closer here so I can show you what's going on. So bear with me here. Here's my birdhouse, and right there's the LED. And I made this. Notice this on a pole. Inside that pole is some wire. Going down into the ground, I've got a piece of magnesium and some copper. And it can, like I say, it's in the ground, maybe 8-10 inches, they're spaced 3-4 inches apart from each other. Now, let's open this up, and you can see that I've got my little circuit in there. Thanks, Slider. Slider, he's a hero. He helped me get this circuit going, and for that, I'm very grateful. And so there's the wires going down through the base and into the ground. So let's close it back up. Now it's a little bright, so you're probably not going to be able to see that light going. So when it gets a little darker, we'll come out here and take another look at it. But this is all homemade. I made this birdhouse. And so when it gets a little darker, we'll come back out and take another look at it. Okay, here we are back again, and the sun is just starting to go down. So you can see some of my little solar yard lights have already started coming on. So let's walk over here. And you notice you can see that light pretty good now. So when it gets completely dark, we'll come out here and look at this again. Okay, it's completely dark out here now, and as you can see, it's lighted up. Now, I don't know if my camera's actually showing it, but that light is blinking. It's blinking pretty fast, but it is blinking. And there's one of my solar yard lights just for comparison. But it's been a lot of fun. I'm glad I did this. Thank you for watching.